Hello everyone, welcome to my video. In this video, I'm gonna show how to make vector art effect in the Adobe Photoshop. This is my image. I already completed the selection part. So my first step is I'm gonna add a mask layer and then click the background and add the solid color. And the color has to be the right, just like this. And then select the both layers and merge the layers. And the next step is go to the filter to the sharpen, smart sharpen. So these numbers just depend on my image, so that's fitness. So just click OK. And then go to the filter, the diffuses, and remember choose this selection and click OK. And I'm gonna sharpen this again. Smart sharpen, click OK. And my next step is I'm gonna make this to the smart object, and then duplicate the layer twice, and I'm gonna name them. So I'm gonna work this layer first. So I'm gonna go to the filter gallery, and choose the cutout, and I'm gonna change a little bit the numbers. Change this to the 5 and this to the 1, and click OK. And then go to the filter sharpen, choose the unsharpen mask. Just click OK. And then the second layer, go to the filter gallery cutout. Just repeat that, but have a little bit different. And on this one, we can adjustment a little bit the opacity to the 35. Yeah, it's better. And then repeat it again. Just make some little bit different details. Change this to the 2. Click OK. And I also can change the opacity. Click OK. And then I can change a little bit opacity. Oh. So I should do the unsharpen mask first. And then I can change a little bit the opposite here. Change this. Yeah, this better. This better. And the last layer, I'm gonna go to the layer. Change the high pass. The radius gonna be the 2. So click OK. And change the normal to the overlay. So select those to make it to a group, name it effect. And then I'm gonna add some more adjustment layers, the level layers, and the reference. And then the color balance. Change a little bit the shadows. And the highlights. This suicide adjustment group. So as we can see, this is my this is before I work, and this one is my final work. So I hope you can enjoy my videos. So thank you, everyone.